This is for Year 12 Methods. It comes out of the VCAR 2016 Exam 1, question number 8A. So I have a continuous random variable, and it's a linear times a logarithm. And I've got to show by differentiation, so I need to take a derivative, that this is an antiderivative of this. So I've got to show that x to the k over k squared k log base e of x minus 1 is the same as the integral of x to the k minus 1 log base e of x dx. So if the integral of this is equal to this, then if I take the derivative of both sides, d dx of xk on k squared times k log base of x minus 1 equals x to the k minus 1 log base of x. So I've got to show through differentiation that the derivative of this is going to equal that. So I'm going to work down my left-hand side. U is going to be my first expression, which is x to the k on k squared. So u dash equals k x to the k minus 1 on k squared. K's will cancel to leave x to the k minus 1 on k, and that's u dash. And that was u. So v equals k log base e of x minus 1. So v dash equals k on x, because the derivative of log base e of x is 1 on x. So k times that gives that. So putting it together, I'm going to have u v dash plus v u dash. So u times v dash are these two. So I have x to the k on top of k squared times k on x plus, k's will cancel to leave 1k on the bottom, and I'll have x to the k minus 1 on top, and this times this. I've got x to the k minus 1 on k times k log base e of x minus 1. So plus x to the k minus 1 on k, k log base e of x minus 1. I'm going to take out a comment, so I'm looking, I've got to make this equal to this. I can see an x to the k minus 1, so I'm going to take x to the k minus 1 out as a common factor. I'm not going to take out the k, because there's no k there, so obviously it disappears. That will give me 1 on k plus 1 on k times k log base e of x minus 1, and that will be 1 on k plus, the k's will cancel and that gets multiplied, log base e of x, and 1 on k times minus 1 is minus 1 on k, x to the k minus 1, and that nicely equals, because that plus that is 0, x to the k minus 1 times log base e of x, because that's the only thing that's inside this bracket, and that's exactly what I want it to equal.